I'm Maria Hoyt. I am a 92 Yankee in the Army National Guard. And I'm Miss Pierce County 2020-2021. Hello, I'm Maria Hoyt. I am a 92 Yankee in the Army National Guard, and I'm Miss Pierce County 2020-2021. 92 Yankee Unit Supply Specialist. I chose as my MOS really because of what I want to study. Accounting and logistics have a lot of things in common regarding working on the computer, taking inventory, being able to fill out forms. And logistics in general is just really relatable on the civilian side. So I knew going into the Guard that I wanted an admin job, I wanted a support job, just because of the relatability outside of the military. And logistics and accounting just kind of came together, so I found it to be a perfect fit for what I want to study outside of the military. So I graduated from Olympic College with my Associates of Arts. At the same time, I graduated from South Kitsap with my diploma. I was a student in the Running Start program, which is gaining its popularity in Washington State. And then going to basic, I realized that it's pretty unique to the Northwest. It's not something that you see very common to be able to graduate high school with your associates. The program for me, honestly, it gave me a lot of independence. I was able to be enrolled my junior and senior year, and I also knew that I wanted to go to a four-year university, so I thought it would benefit me instead of choosing a different route and maybe taking some higher level classes. I'm like, well, I can just go to a college and get my degree there. So it was pretty beneficial for me. Honestly, I recommend it to anybody and everyone. It saved me a ton of money going to Washington State University. So I really enjoyed my time at OC, and the Running Start program is awesome. So definitely recommend it. My short-term goals at the moment in the civilian world are to finish my Bachelor of Arts of Accounting at Washington State University. And then I also would like to earn my CPA license after graduating. My Guard goals is I'm also involved in the Reserve Officer Training Corps program at WASU, and I would like to become an officer upon graduating and branching as a military intelligence officer. What motivated me to compete for Miss Pierce County was definitely the scholarship money. At the time, I was a senior in high school, and your senior year of high school, there's a lot of different processes you go through, applying to college, figuring out your next steps. For me, I was also enlisting into the Army National Guard, so I thought it would just be a fun opportunity to compete, earn some scholarship money, and make some friends. I grew up competing in a couple of different local pageants, and for me, my experience was always super positive. I loved the people that I was with, and getting to play dress up and go on stage was a fun experience for me. So the scholarship money and the experience definitely motivated me to just go out and compete and have a good time. I intend on using my tuition assistance to help pay for my education at Washington State. Additionally, I'm also a member of the Simultaneous Membership Program Cadet in the ROTC program at WASU, meaning there are different benefits I can earn to help pay for my college through ROTC. And additionally, the scholarships that I've earned through Miss Pierce County have made my entire college education pretty affordable. I'm paying very little to be able to go to school, and they all kind of works out to help me pay for my college. So I've got a lot of different benefits coming from a lot of different places. My social impact initiative is personal financial readiness, a requirement for every student. Currently in the United States, financial education is only required in 17 states, and Washington is not on that list. And this past year, when I was going through, you know, senior high school stuff where you're applying to college and figuring out what you want to do, I really saw the impact of that, because you're faced with all of these really adult decisions that you're not really informed on. For example, I just bought a car and I had my dad to help me with that, but unfortunately not every student has the opportunity to have a parent involved in financial decisions. So my social impact initiative has a lot to do with preparing students, preferably graduating seniors that are about to venture off in whatever they plan on doing, with financial fundamentals. Because no matter what pathway they may choose, if that's the military, going to college, maybe both, maybe going into workforce, whatever their plans may be, involve financial fundamentals. So that's my social impact initiative. So that was a quote I chose to put on my graduation cap last year when I was graduating. It's just one of my favorite kind of short little, I can and I will, and I will do that, and I will accomplish that.